About the other side, and I must confess that it was quite the ride. I had a dream last night, and the fact that you weren't there gave me quite the scare. You see, people were afloat all around me, yet their weightless state never seemed to astound me. Everything was grand till I noticed one thing, that you, my friend, weren't on the scene. I've been working all morning trying to spin my dream, cause I just can't believe you weren't in my dream. Remember you and I said we would paint the sky and the leaves on the trees and the stars at night. We made beats and we even wrote rhymes and played golf, I think, a million times. Now we never got around to spiritual matters, but we sure made time for our mindless chatter. How you doing?
Just fine.
I was sorta wondering, could we make the time?
Just to kick it.
Why not? At our usual spot.
Lattes and
bait. Mine cold, yours high.
Where we going?
Much deeper than our usual chat.
Like whose beats is weak and whose beats is fat?
Nah, my man, this some next level jump.
Like when we discussed the Tiger Woods dunk.
Just meet me there, 7 o'clock.
Rain or shine,
with
though.
A fat cup of bean and a wide open mind.
Wide open mind. Man, that's heavy.